wants to have some nasty fun. Living in sin, both with women and men. Way he'll go to give fellatio to plenty of friends. Maybe 10, maybe more. And he's crazy about those lady whores. Babies born, doesn't matter who the partner, he'll perform. So that's the norm, he'll be down on his knees. A nymphomaniac whose disease is wanting to please. Cash, that was long in the past, now all he's wanting is ass. Getting trash, shacking up till he blasts a nut. Laughing fuck, never passing up a chance to grab his suck. We all know him and his scandalous hobbies. Fucking Angela, Bobby, or any man that was wanting, haunting him. Is a ton of testosterone, a man that has got a bone with a mind that is not at home. Now the days have passed, AIDS and crabs make him laugh. A faded badge of all the naked ass he can say he had. Unashamed and without a regret. Had a brain that was just plain routed for sex. So it's out of respect, for the sake of the story. You can make it a warning, he was basically horny. Now he's aching from whoring and his body's less avid. But he'd do it all the same, can't change a sex addict. And he'd do it all the same, can't change a sex addict.